What's up, it's your boy Sam Jones III.
Karissa Shannon, Cam 3.
Yeah, come to Millions of Milkshake. Check out the Cam 3 shake.
What up, Sam? What up, Karissa? What up, Karissa? Right. Millions of Milkshake for Karissa Shannon and Sam Jones III. AKA Cam 3. Trying to get Spencer the Wannabe Porn King to step into the ring.
I just want to get paid.
Oh, damn, she looks too good. Turn the cameras off, she looks too good. Oh, they got a little purple.
Straight ahead.
Chris,
just look straight ahead.
Good job.
Chris,
look up
right here, Chris, right here for her.
Chris,
what's up, baby?
How you doing?
Welcome.
Kim 3, I love the name.
And I like chocolate, so it's all gonna be chocolate.
Okay,
like my man, Sam Jones III.
She's a chocolate lover. She's down with the swirl.
Yeah.
All right, so.
Here we go.
I can't wait for this cage. Sam, tell me about this cage fight. How you gonna whoop his ass? Tell
me. Look, I think you should accept because Spencer, he trains every day.
Right.
Yeah, he got a trainer. You know, they practice at MMA. So that's why I said, let's do it in the cage.
Krista, look up.
The world's first celebrity fresh fruit tape.
Okay.
Gotta add the vanilla.
All right, cool. Anything
else? Oh, you guys are like a swirl.
And this way, please.
A little bit more art. There we go. She's hired. She's gonna be here every weekend.
Over that shoulder. Just look at that.
I'll sell you a movie. Hey.
On your left. Thank you.
And she does that well too. Wow, we don't even have to train her. What are you doing this Saturday?
Cream the hole.
You know how to do that, right?
Cream the hole.
Krista, look up.
Look up, Chris.
Oh.
You were late there.
Cream the hole.
All right.
Just look at that
fit. Okay, that boy's speaking
strong,
man. Both of you looking at
All right.
Sam and Karissa, welcome. So first of all, let's talk about your milkshakes. What's in it and what'd you name it?
This is the Cam 3 shake. Baby, what'd you put in it?
Snickers, Reese's, nuts, whipped cream, milk, bananas, peanut butter cups, and that's it.
And chocolate.
Oh, and chocolate.
Yeah.
So Cam 3. Talk to us a little about Cam 3. What's that about?
Chris and Sam is Cam. And Prince Jones. Where's Jones at?
Right here.
This is the third member of Cam 3, you know.
Right on.
Chris and Sam, Cam 3.
But like the Spidey machine, we're the Cam 3 machine. So he hates working on his music, Miracle. He has his own record label, Miracle Music.
Yeah.
And then I have a movie coming out December 22nd starring Stephen Dorff and Elle Fanning called Somewhere. And I'm working on a book right now, and it's an autobiography, and it comes out in like 3 months.
That's great. So you got a record label.
Yeah.
Talk to us about that.
Well, for a long time, my friend D, he said, you need to do music. You know what I mean? Do music. And I'm like, nah, I'm on Smallville. I'm getting money. I'm on Blue Mountain State. I'm getting money. ER, getting money. And finally, I listened to him, and we signed these kids out of Seattle. They're dope rappers. And I've been working on my music as well.
I'm working on artists too.
Exactly. She's doing her thing too. So she's an artist, I'm an artist, and we got these kids out of Seattle called Town Business, super talented cats.
That's what's up. So, you know, I'm going to shift gears a little bit, you know. What's going on with this sex tape out here?
Well, you know, this is just a negative thing. You know what I mean? Whenever you're up shining, people try to bring you down, and it's unfortunate that Spencer Pratt, you know, he got his own drama with his own wife, but now he's trying to bring Karissa into it. So it's a negative, and you know, we're just trying to turn it into a positive. You know, I'm out here making a shake, and I'm challenging Spencer to a cage fight because I know that's something that he likes to do. He trains every day, you know. So we could do a cage fight. I'll give all the money to charity when I win, and Karissa can shave his head, and you know, when he loses, he can destroy the tape, period.
Now, were you guys all once friends or at one point in time?
I mean, I was really good friends with Heidi. He was friends with Spencer. And, you know, I tried being there for Heidi through her divorce and stuff. But, like, now it's affecting my life. And Spencer had no right to steal my camera. There's a lot of other stuff on there that I don't want out. Plus, you know, videos with me and Heidi, so.
So Spencer actually stole the footage, basically.
Yeah. Me and Heidi were hanging out at her house in Malibu, and my stuff was over there, and he came over to pick up some stuff, and he accidentally took my camera.
Wow. So he wasn't actually there when the filming was going on?
No. Heidi's single, having a lot of fun.
So you're ready to whoop his butt, huh?
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah.
It's going to be easy. Yeah.
So where were you, man, when all this was going on?
I mean, making money somewhere in the studio, filming, you know what I mean, doing something, right. Something productive, something making this money, young mogul, you know what I mean?
That's right.
Yeah.
So is it just you and Heidi in this?
Well, we're not disclosing everything right now because of the fact that it's not out, and hopefully after I whoop his ass, it'll never come out, you know what I mean?
So do you guys actually think he's going to move forward and put this thing out regardless whether or not you beat him up in the cage or not?
Well, we got our legal team on it. You know what I mean? We got our legal team on it. We're in the process of sending him what we need to send him, and hopefully, you know, it never sees the light of day.
So we can't get any juicy comments about what's in this tape? Come on. Just a little something, can we?
Me and Heidi are in the tape. That's it.
Into the stars. Hey, I made it just in time. Got you some games.